great buddy. Good to hear from you. Let me see who else is here. Beverly, how are you, sweetie? Hope you're doing well too. Living for the scenery. Virgil, you're checking out and enjoying the view.
I am too. Pretty strong winds, but back to the Atlantic Ocean. Well, Virgil, damn right I'm going to be careful. So I sit back from the edge. It can be treacherous.
Choppier than usual at this time of the year, but the winds are very strong. I suspect that's adding to these swells, but I love it. This is nowhere near where we go swimming. Where we go swimming, it's protected by these outcrops, so the water is generally tranquil with some swells, but nothing at all like Jersey Shore or Eastern.
And meditate is exactly what I'm going to do. Contemplate. Be well. I'm gonna yell because the wind. At any rate, here's the deal. At the end of the day, there's very little that beats
perched overlooking the ocean and hearing all the waves crashing, the wind blowing, buzzing past my ears, to imagine, to contemplate, to reflect, to be grateful, to say thank you.